I become very, very onto the different classes, see the students, how have they done it. So it's a very creative actually. I feel that people are in class 3 talking about AC motor, DC motor. Imagine an DC motor, so, you know, at this age to explain those stuff, okay, how things are moving and the pollution, air pollution, sound pollution. I see the acid rain, the concept of acid rain is HCl4, HCl3, so all this stuff is really encouraging to the student that you know, the kind of stuff they're learning in the school and the stuff they're showing and how to get a done jacket in here. So everything is looks to be an outstanding effort by students, by teachers, lots of other effort. We encourage that these things come next year also so we can visit and see what people, the students are doing. Yes, you know, their interest, yeah. What was someone talking about that Chandrayaan 2, the orbiter, the lunar, okay, so when they talked about the black hole, so I was thinking, wow, they know the black hole is not just a, what is black hole, but explaining why it is a black hole, the gravity force behind the black hole, so the light is at the, so this kind of stuff, they know it at that age of whatever, in class 3 they are in, so that's something that shows that, yes, it's really encouraging to me that, I mean, a lot of stuff I get to know today. There was someone talking about that smoke communication. I didn't really know that it's smoke communication. The smoke communication, all they're saying that when ships are on the ocean or in the sea, so in earlier days, now it's lighthouse, but earlier days it was a smoke, emitting smoke in, on the land. So that's showing that, saying to the ship, giving signal that, you know, there's a land. That's smoke communication. So this is something really new to me, actually. I didn't really know it. Yeah, thank you so much, and I wish all the very best to the school, and it's encouraging, so keep